to assess me in this godforsaken mess. You, a man with a purple dress. A man in a purple dress. But I will.
good. Behind Blue Eyes. I'll hand you back to the singer.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. Behind Blue Eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be hated, to carry on your life. But my dreams, they are as empty as my conscience seems to me. That's never me.
No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do.
And I blame you.
No one knows what it's like.
But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. That's never free.
Said you were just a hick town with more millionaires per square inch than any other. Certainly not me. It's not Houston? Jesus Christ, this has been a long tour. Good. We'd like to do something never before attempted under these conditions. This is a number. Or under this roof, seeing as we've never played here before. This is something written by myself with additional help from Pete Townsend and John Entwistle. Of course, Pete Townsend takes all the credit because he's taller and more aggressive. And he's got a beard. So we'd like to do Pete Townsend's Keep Moon, Jack of Whistles, and Roger Daltrey idea of what we think Tommy should sound like. Excerpts.
Thank you. I'll buy her things she don't give up. Rockin' and a rollin', rockin' and a rollin', bobberin', 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 bob which I was in my generation. People try to put us to down
about my generation
just because we get
around. About my generation.
They do look awful.
Talking about my generation,
I'll die before I get old.
Talking about my generation,
my generation, my generation, baby. Don't you all fade away? Don't try to dig what we all
see. Talking about my generation,
not trying to cause a big
generation.
Talking about my generation.
Thank you. check for me, happy.
The 1967 tour gathered momentum, but it was not until they appeared on live television that the Who really made a huge impact on the American public.
Where do you want to get right there? They look after us on this show.
It was a national TV show. And the show really was Keith Moon.
And over here, the guy plays the sloppy drums. Oh, the yellow brick road. What's your name?
Keith.
Keith?
My friends call me Keith, you can call me John.
And this is a... You've got sloppy stage hands around here. Okay, that's enough! We're going to sing My Generation. This song really goes and you're going to be surprised what happens because this is excitement and hit it. My Generation.
People try to put us down the station just cause...
was due to mark the end of My Generation with the usual smoke and instrument smashing. But, always the showman, Keith Moon was planning to go further than ever before, with 10 times the standard dose of gunpowder hidden in his drum kit.
I didn't know about, Kit didn't know about, the Who didn't know about. I mean, no one knew about this, the amount of cherry bombs that he put in his drum kit. And I think even he knew about how big the explosion was going to be.
The explosion caused a momentary breakdown in transmission across America. Pete Townshend claimed he was left permanently deaf in one ear, and a flying cymbal sliced into Moon's arm.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
us.
Instantané, 32 km/h, 20 km/h, 940 315 km/h, 120 km/h.
show, and we have got for you the most controversial group in England. Ladies and gentlemen, The Who!
Happy Jack wasn't all, but he was there. He lived in the sand at the island.
Check on the
recorded by the Mersey's, and it was entitled So Sad. Right now, I'd like to take this opportunity to say it's been great to be on the show. It's unfortunately coming to an end at the moment, you see. The Gate Salas Clar. Anyway, I'd like to introduce you now. Of course, nobody needs no introduction.
And these are the boys who've really rocketed in the hip parade, folks at home. And they've rushed over here tonight at very short notice. How are you? All right, Rog? Nearly. He's just getting the mic sorted out. Well, as you can tell, there's a lot of people here tonight from our field, my generation. These are the boys who made the hit record of that very same name. So give a great big welcome for the fabulous The Who.
Cause we can get around. Things ain't too awful to go. I die before I get old. Why don't you all fail me? Don't try to dig what we all say. We all
talking about my generation.
I'm not trying to cause a sensation.
Talking about my generation.
Get around.
Talking about my generation.
We think too look awful.
Talking about my generation.
Might die before I get old.
Talking about my generation.
Kilocalories brûlées.
And it's a great song by Pete. It's a number called Real Good Looking Boy.
I'll get cool again.